Gang shit don't make me bring out the mop stick. I'm about to chop a nigga up on some real shit. Niggas ain't bop. Make sure you subscribe to me on YouTube.com, G-Rollo TV. I be balling like Stephen Curry and I always stay with that 30. I'm about to show these little niggas they ain't ready.
What the fuck?
Free for all. I mean, what the fuck, nigga? You know what's going on? You are clear to engage. Bitch ass nigga, all that I like. Oh, you bitch. Bitch ass nigga. Bitch ass nigga. Bitch ass nigga. How the fuck my C4 not blow up, my nigga? Oh my nigga, what the fuck? Fuck you going, nigga? Come on, my nigga, what the fuck, B?
Enemy spy plane inbound. RCXD detected. Enemy spy plane inbound. Multiple enemy spy plane contacts.
Fucking leave about this shit.
Sentry turret active.
Damn, that guy left.
Crazy.
That's crazy.
So that nigga came and talking all that shit promoting his channel.
I know, right, bro?
And as soon as I put that nigga on his ass, more than once, he gone? Like, come on, man. You gotta take the wins with the losses, bro. You trying to promote your channel, nigga? At least keep it real, bro. Keep it real, man. If you find out he just lost to a fucking Smash Bros. Player, too. That's what I play competitively. I don't play Call of Duty competitively. I do this shit for fun. It is what it is. Wait, one more kill. Yeah. Good game, y'all boys. Shit, at least y'all niggas ain't quit. Damn, I got more respect for y'all.